Police issued an Amber Alert for a 12-year-old girl who they suspect has been kidnapped after finding her mother dead inside a Salem, Virginia home. Brittany Mae Smith was last seen several days ago, according to a Roanoke County statement issued Monday. Police launched a search for Jeffrey Scott Easley, 32, whom authorities describe as a friend of the dead mother. To read more about this story, please check out the description box.